VD is equal to VA plus VD over A. Substitute the value. 60i is equal to 45 cos 45i plus 45 sine 45j. Plus VT over A. Solve the value of VT over A. We will find the value of VTA. 60i minus 45 cos 45i minus 45 sine 45j is equal to VTA. Minus 45 cos 45 is equal to 28.2i minus 31.8j with the unit of miles per hour, and this is our VTA. The magnitude of VT over A is thus VT over A is equal to the square root of 28.2 squared plus negative 31.8 squared. Is equal to 42.5 miles per hour. From the direction of each component, in this figure, the direction VT over A defined from the x-axis is tangent theta is equal to VT over A y-axis over VT over A x-axis. Substitute the value is equal to 31.8 over 28.2. The direction is 48.5 degrees. Using the formula, VD is equal to VA plus VD over A. Substitute the value. Negative 12J is equal to negative 18 cos 60i minus 18 sine 60j plus VD over A. Now, find the value of VBA. Negative 12J plus 18 cos 60i plus 18 sine 60j is equal to BB over A. BBA is equal to 9i plus 3.588j with the unit of meter per second. The magnitude of BBA is thus BBA is equal to square root of 9 squared plus 3.588 squared. The answer is 9.69 meter per second. Noting that BB over A has positive I and positive J components. In this figure, its direction is tangent theta is equal to BB over A y-axis over BB over A x-axis. Substitute the value 3.588 over 9. The direction is 21.7 degrees. Car B has both tangential and normal components of acceleration. Why? The magnitude of the normal component is acceleration of B sub n is equal to bb squared over rho. Substitute the value 12 meters per second squared over 100 meters. The answer is 1.440 meters per second squared. Applying the equation for relative acceleration yields, AB is equal to AA plus AB over A. Now, substitute the value. Our AB is equal to negative 1.440i minus 3j. And our AA is equal to 2 cos 60i plus 2 sin 60j plus AB over A. Now, find the value of B over A. It's equal to negative 2.440i minus 4.732j with a unit of meter per second squared. Here, A, B, over A has negative I and negative J components. Thus, from the figure, A, B over A is equal to square root of 2.440 squared plus 4.732 squared is equal to 5.32 meter per second squared. And in finding the direction, tan theta is equal to AB over A y-axis over AB over A x-axis. And substitute the value 4.732 over 2.440. Our direction is 62.7 degrees.